14-year-old Karthik Nemmani of McKinney, Texas, won the 91st Scripps National Spelling Bee on Thursday, taking home a $40,000 cash prize after beating the same speller who had defeated him at his countrywide bee in February. Nemmani, 14, went head-to-head with fellow Texan Nasa Modi, 12, before winning the bee with the word koinonia, which is a body of religious believers. According to Reuters, Nemmani said moments after receiving his trophy, "I had confidence, but I didn't really think it would happen. I'm just really happy. This has just been a dream come true."